sure your mom will shine because I am. It's that time of year again.
Time for a yearly shower.
It's National Braiding Week. Okay, now we all know it's cool to recycle and be kind to the planet every week.
Can I be excused?
You need to go to the restroom?
No, I just hate this.
But seriously, guys, we gotta spread the word. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Who wants to sing the jingle? I bet Carly wants to sing it.
Oh, you lose that bet. Come on, Carly, sing it for us. No, it's all on the reduce, reuse, and recycle. Chop.
All right. To celebrate NGW, I want everyone to do an original project that benefits the environment.
Like switching to those curly Q fluorescent light bulbs?
Yes, but that bores me.
What about really big fluorescent light bulbs?
Gimme, go stand in the corner.
Mustard!
Can I just conserve water by not flushing the toilet for a few days?
I said original. I got rid of my toilet 2 years ago.
Huh?
Because...
who needs a toilet when you have a backyard and a shovel?
Yes! Good.
Friends.
I know, right?
How much will this project have for our final grade?
A lot. But remember, you can always get extra credit by joining me on the Root and Berry Retreat.
What's the Root and Berry Retreat?
See, one weekend every year, I take a few students on a magical trip deep into the forest.
But if we get a good grade on our environment project, then we don't have to go on the retreat, right?
Well, true, but it's a lot. Oh, look!
Excuse me, I'm Kitty's mother? He texted me saying he needed these?
Kitty?
Sorry to buy these.
Thanks, Mom.
Not in here!
Oh, my!
Fruits?
Okay, Works, let's see what we gotta do here.
A fun way to help our environment is by creating a composter. Basically, fill a box with dirt and worms. Then you place all your leftover food scraps into the box.
Yay, what's more fun than a box full of dirty worms and rotten food?
The worms will eat the food scraps and then produce
be back.
Food.